verso Gengar.
My love.
Ranvi, you left so suddenly.
There is work to be done. There always is.
I see.
But do not think for a moment that I have forgotten you and our wonderful day.
Nor would I wish you to.
Good. Then we see eye to eye.
And heart to heart.
Yes, indeed. Until our next moment alone, we should return to our great work. England will not pacify itself on our behalf.
No, indeed.
Back to work, then.
I want to see the Alliance map. Hytham asked that I travel to London. What do you know of it?
A wild city, one that Halfdan Ragnarsson tried to claim for himself years ago. But it resists all attempts to be held.
Hytham claims the city is overrun by a strange cult, the Order of the Ancients. He asked that I track them down and kill them. Doing so may help the honest people there, and earn us an ally in the process.
In a city so chaotic, it is worth a try. Approach by the North Gate and start asking around.
I will.
Good. I await your return.
Want to die, please.
Eivor, what a pleasure to see you.
Rap night thing, get up!
Let's get out of here.
No raising the sail here.
We can use the sail here, Eivor.
Sail!
Is that good?
Catch the wind!
Can't raise the sail yet.
Bring the mast down.
cried aloud, wave the spheres up high.
Need to row our way out.
Sail out!
Arrows range high.
We can't raise the sail here.
Sail is ready when needed.
More sail!
camp there.
I heard the Gilded Sparrow was carrying more in candies and spice from Aksum. A pretty necklace in there, too.
Makes sense as to why the compass would send the whole boat into the drink, then. Bloody shame. Worth a pretty penny.
Gavin, Yan, after none of me.